Hi, Bubbas. Hi, Bubbas.
Hi.
Do you want to wear the glasses?
High five.
Come give me her. Oh, you want to play at the camera.
Don't push the button.
He knows the basic gist. Hi, baby.
If I die young, bury me in satin, lay me down on a bed of roses, sink me in the river at dawn, send me away with the words of a love song. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Lord, make me a rainbow, I'll shine down on my mother, she'll know I'm safe with you when she stands under my colors. Oh, and life ain't always what you think it ought to be. No, ain't even gray, but she buries her baby, the sharp knife of a short life. Well, I've had just enough time. If I die young, bury me in satin, lay me down on a bed of roses, sink me in the river at dawn, send me away with the words of a love song, the sharp knife of a short life. Well, I've had just enough time, and I'll be wearing white when I come into your kingdom. I'm as green as the ring on my little cold finger. I've never known the loving of a man, but it sure felt nice when he was holding my hand. There's a boy here in town, says you'll love me forever. Who would have thought forever could be severed by the sharp knife of a short life? Well, I've had just enough. All my thoughts, oh no, I'll sell them for a dollar. They're worth so much more after I'm a goner. And maybe then you'll hear the words I've been singing. Funny when you're dead how people start listening.
Yeah, have you got a call yet about a missing boy out here at Beaver Creek?
I don't know, let me find out. Hold on.
Okay.
Did you find a boy or?
Well, missing my little 2-year-old boy out here at Beaver Creek.
You are missing one. All right, we have not gotten a call yet.
Okay, well, we need to have a sheriff out here. We got a little boy missing.
Is it your little boy or somebody else's?
One of our campers. Told me they already called.
We haven't got any calls, brother.
Look at me.
The sharp knife of a short life. Well, I've had just enough time.
But I'm going to pass out as many flyers as possible and do the best I can.
Charity Newton is here from Indiana, teaming up with Sylar's adoptive mother, Christina Preem, one of the last to see the boy alive.
Don't know what to think anymore. It hurts so bad. The other night I cried for a good 2 hours just wanting him back.
I'll sell them for a dollar. They're worth so much more after I'm a goner. And maybe then you'll hear the words I've been singing. Funny when you're dead how people start listening. If I